Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix NewPipe applications not working on Android phone. Recently lot of NewPipe user has been reported when open these applications it's showing network error. Now this question is, what is the process for fixing this issue? In this video you can see also NewPipe applications working fine on my device. Now this question is, what is the process for that? First of all, open the video descriptions box. I give you link of the NewPipe applications. Now the simple copy paste the link of the NewPipe applications on your browser and download of the zip file. Once the downloaded the zip file of the NewPipe applications, now simple open that and extract on your device. Extract file is successfully done. After simple tap on it and install the applications on your Android phone. Once the installation process is completed, now simple the come back in the home screens and find out the NewPipe applications and open it. Here the working fine on your device. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about that, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.